Just like old times, Jamie and a vintage truck get her done.
I'm on the road again, doing my own thing like I used to do, not managing a bunch of people. Things are feeling good. But we're still not 100% where I want it to be.
After several tough seasons, Jamie's still trying to steer his operation back to its former glory.
6 years ago, we were handling wrecks every 12 hours. Now with competition and the weather hasn't been very bad, but we haven't had the kind of business that we've had.